Forward to that, Shannon. Thank you. And finally for us tonight, it is a little lonely when you're in self-isolation.
So teachers at Conestoga College in Kitchener have a song for their students.
Don't worry. Be happy now.
This video is posted on YouTube over the weekend. It features 12 of the school's professors who say they miss their students.
And you can tell which program they work in. So this is because most programs have, of course, moved online and, you know, definitely a creative way to boost spirits and have a little fun, too. I don't know who's having more fun than making this or students watching it.
Watching it, so. Yeah. This is great. And they sound pretty good, too.
They do good on them. That's our newscast for this evening. Thanks for joining us, and have a good night.